That guy doesn't know you very well now, does he? I think you're trapped down here. What kind of supervillain takes a bullet to the stomach and a handful of things will stop the Batman?
Diamondback's hit! It won't take another strike! Direct hit on a Rattler!
Time to rescue Oracle and make the Arkham Knight pay.
I see you back in the car, Master Bruce.
I'm going after the Knight. He's here in the tunnel.
Then let us hope he has Miss Gordon with him.
Isn't the Arkham Knight, but he'll know where I can find him.
How does it feel to be chasing the wrong man?
Where is the Arkham Knight?
You won't find him!
think I didn't know you were tracking my broadcast location? Here's a lesson, Batman. I know how you think, which means I know how to beat you.
Where is he?
With Barbara Gordon. She's ours now. Can you imagine what the Knight's going to do to her?
What are you doing?
No! You can't do this!
Where is he?
He's gone to see the little man, the Penguin. He supplied the safe houses for the attack. The Knight's gone to pay him for his services. That's it. That's all I know. No! No! Please! I remember! No more! No! Not again! I'll tell you, just stop!
Remember something else?
He uses a refrigeration company as a front. The trucks distribute weapons throughout the city.
What's it called?
North Refrigeration.
Thank you. Alfred, I need you to find out everything you can about North Refrigeration.
Of course. May I inquire why?
Penguin's supplying arms to the Arkham Knight, and right now, he's the best lead we have to finding Barbara.
I'll look into it right away, sir. Ah, I can see Mr. Fox is trying to contact you.
Lucius.
Mr. Wayne, your new Batmobile upgrade is ready to deploy. The Batwing is en route to Grand Avenue.
Sir, I've discovered an exploit the Arkham Knight was using to broadcast via your gauntlet. Rest assured that all our communications are securely encrypted. Should I lock him out to prevent further disruptions?
Keep the channel open, Alfred. The more he talks, the more I know about him.
Sir, we just tracked a fast-moving aircraft heading in on Grand Avenue. This thing just pulled a J-turn, clocking in at 12 Gs. I don't know anything that can do that.
I do. Show him what it means to go to war.
The drone virus overrides the friend or foe identification system of militia drone. An infected drone will target other drones instead of the Batmobile. When deployed at higher weapon energy levels, this will infect multiple infected targets.
Sir, I've lost control of a drone. He's overriding my control protocols.
Send units to intercept. Send it out.
Drone feed offline.
Get back!
I want that car wrecked!
Diamond back offline!
You're starting to see it, aren't you? Not for once! You can't keep up!
Confirmed strike on target!
Hunt him down, now!
Sir, I've been looking into North Refrigeration as you requested. It seems Master Grayson has been investigating them for some time.
Good. Tell him to send me what he has.
He insisted on seeing you in person, sir. He's on his way from Bloodhaven with the pertinent information. He'll meet you on a rooftop overlooking the Ranala Ferry Terminal.
Thanks, Alfred.
In the meantime, sir, scans have established that the Arkham Knight has mobilized his senior lieutenants in armored personnel carriers throughout the city. We currently have a lock on one such vehicle, should you wish to intervene and remove them from the battle.
The preliminaries are done with, Dark Knight. I hope you understand that. Oh, had I so wished, you'd have failed before you had even begun to comprehend the very first hurdle. But no, no, no. I wanted you to know the full extent of my brilliance, you understand? To fully appreciate my superiority. But now? Well, I'm not going easy on you anymore. Another racetrack detective, but please, do not let its unique peculiarities crush your spirit. Well, shall we begin? No, Dark Knight, you are not losing what little grip you have on reality. You've merely entered a brave new world of my design. Ceiling applies 300 dead bats of pressure, Detective. I invented the measurement myself. I built this course in a sewer, Detective. You needed the home team advantage. Onward, Batman! Or does the Dark Knight require a pit stop? Very good, Dark Knight! Again! Careful now, Batman. You didn't go to all the trouble of painting that thing just the right shade of black in order to scuff it. Is it a car? Is it a tank? Who cares? Soon it'll be scrap. Careful, Dark Knight. That car has some value, even if you don't. Notice, Batman, the walls of inevitability are closing in. That's it. I'm cranking it up. 500 dead bats of pressure. You know, I think the wheels on that thing might actually be as thick as your skull. Feeling claustrophobic, Detective? Get ready for the final lap. What a fitting end for you, Detective. A stain on my floor. You'll be crushed, flattened, pulverized. Any second now. It's time. 1,000 dead bats of pressure. Another lap would be the end of you, Dark Knight, and I can't quite bring myself to stop the fun so soon.
Oh,
your
good.
Your next key awaits.
And here we go.
Wrong answer! Wrong answer!
Oh, but there's no need to lose your head over it, Kitty.
Lose your head. Lose your head.
Good, the fun part. And here we go.
Congratulations, Catwoman. Yourself able to follow simple directions.
Simple directions.
I must say, Dark Knight, that your desperate fumblings have exceeded my admittedly rather meager expectations. I am impressed. This must be how naturalists felt upon observing chimpanzees using tools for the first time. Did you know, Detective, that the cleverest chimps could even obey simple instructions? It's true. Let's try it, shall we? Go to Gotham Casino for your next test, and I'll give you a banana.
Thank you.
It's okay. You're safe.
I thought I'd never get out of there, Batman. That noise. What the hell happened to me?
It's over now. I'll have you taken back to GCPD.
Thanks.
Cash, I've secured the second hostage.
Good job, Batman. I'll send someone to pick them up.
Car was empty. Any word on the missing officer?
Sergeant Laurie actually just showed up at the precinct. Said he blacked out, woke up without his car. That's everyone accounted for. I don't buy it, Batman. Tetch is up to something.
I'll make him talk.
He ain't the only one with tricks up his sleeve, Batman. Let me know if you need a hand. Or a hook.
I've created a series of diagnostic simulators. Sir, there have been reports of opera music being played on the boundary of Chinatown. There was similar music being aired at the previous crime scene. It would appear this is some kind of calling card.
Say that it is good to be back. Gotham just wasn't the same without me, was it? I mean, Scarecrow's the biggest bad guy in town. Not for long. You know what I love?
Alfred, I found another body. The mutilation pattern looks to be identical to the previous murder victim.
Then it appears Gotham does indeed have a serial killer in its midst. And here I was thinking this evening couldn't get any worse.
I'm going to scan the body for unique identifiers.
Remind me to hit a toy shop before we leave. Told my kid I was gonna buy him a present.
Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it'll help to narrow the search. Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
Another person taken from outside the Gotham area.
A significant detail, sir.
So are these words written beside the bodies. Try and find a connection between the two victims I've found, Alfred. There has to be something linking them together.
I'll try my best, sir.
Night Detective. Is there a reason you're avoiding the trial beneath Gotham Casino? Don't tell me. I know. You're afraid. Afraid of being beaten. Afraid of humiliation.
It's Batman!
If you tried to think of it less like a failure and more like a sacrifice of yourself. To me.
Need to know. Have you found anyone else?
Some of your crew are back at GCPD. They're safe.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Even before tonight, these past weeks have been hell. Layoffs, fires springing up everywhere.
Everywhere?
Yeah. We had more in 1 week than we see in 2 months. The chief stepped up, though. We all saw him fighting for jobs, trying to keep us together. These guys, Batman, they're all I've got.
I'm going to find them, I promise. Wait here. An officer is coming for you.
Thank you.
detective. I can't tell you how pleased I am that you're playing along with my little game. You literally cannot imagine what it's like to be so intellectually removed from the rest of the human race. I couldn't honestly say you offer me a battle of wits, Dark Knight, but your feeble resistance makes a pleasant change from the instant capitulation of everyone else. Oh dear, Dark Knight. What a pity you couldn't bring the Batwing to this one. Dark Knight, this isn't rocket science! Dark Knight, I can see your brain flying through the possibilities. Dark Knight, don't force me to eject you from the chamber. Thank you.
Since you insist on dressing like a flying rat, I thought I'd put those abilities to the test. Mammals capable of flight. Since all you do is glide, you're actually a variety of... Contrary to popular belief, very few bats survive on blood. Most species subsist on insects, whereas you prefer to live off undeserved praise. Bats include hawks, owls, some spiders, falcons, and, oh yes, of course, me. Majestically over a city filled with your minute inferiors, much like being me. Shape, memory fibers, some sort of collapsible harness, an arrogant insistence that the laws of gravity do not apply to you. Remind me of another plucky young man who likes strapping on a pair of makeshift wings. What was his name? Oh yes, that's right. Icarus. It's a classical reference, you uncultured brute. Shame in being stuck. The shame lies in thinking you could beat me in the first place. Good.
work, Detective. You are literally as capable as the digit-flapping mammal you pointlessly pretend to be. The next key awaits you.
I can't leave Catwoman alone to choose the key. She'll die without my help.
More cabinets. Great. I love this part.
Riddle me this. What has a cape, a cowl, and can't be trusted not to get you killed?
Okay. Time to possibly maybe die. Well, this is not how I wanted to spend my night.
Another key collected. I trust you're not giving her false hope, Detective.
Oh, good. More fun.
Well, Dark Knight Detective, you have passed another test. I cannot help but admire the spirit with which you have thrown yourself into a task for which you are woefully under-equipped. I almost feel guilty when I contemplate what's coming, but not so guilty that I'm going to call it off. Head back to the orphanage, Detective. Another of my riddle rooms is waiting. The entertainment. Eddie just lectured me on the 13 innovations that let him pack this collar with his custom-designed plastic explosive.
You must be honored.
At being what? Your motivation? Come on, the next puzzle room's waiting.
Greetings to my costume contestants. Your next challenge is simple. Guide an electric charge to its destination. I hope the varying amounts of pressure don't get to you.
Another one? What's Eddie's problem?
Fanatic narcissism, egocentrism, and megalomania, crossed with severe obsessive compulsion.
Thanks.
Don't mention it.
Hey, don't shove.
The counterweights move further when I step on the pads.
You are getting older. Maybe it's time to add a few extra notches to the utility belt. Over, would you? Thank you.
Congratulations to the dementedly dressed duo. Your key awaits.
Oh, but what's this? An electrified floor?
You do it. You still owe me for Arkham City.
Goodness, you figured it out already. Well, you better meet the second generation of my android allies. I've built a variant specifically tailored to each of your dubious abilities.
Leave the blue ones to me. Leave the blue ones to me.
There's more where that came from, Batman. I built a highly efficient production line.
Leave those ones to me.
Of battle combined with all the fun of riddle solving. You can thank me after.
We should get the key first.
Eddie really hates you.
Isn't he?
He's an ego-driven narcissist who can't let anyone else win.
Gee, if only you'd met under different circumstances.
His obsession's getting worse. He's going after my allies.
Ally? After this, I think we should dial it back to known associate for a while.
This was nothing, Dark Knight. Nothing. A new trial awaits you, Detective, by Divinity Church, and I'm waiting too.